All right, what am I missing in terms of clip? Ooh, we have full-on infection, and I'm not taking care of that like I should. Didn't we have a ton of... Okay, somewhere in this mess is medication. Okay, I can't move. Okay, that's painkillers. I don't need painkillers. Oh, that's what I need. Okay. Drop, drop. Drop, 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 drop. Okay. Drop that. Gotta do a little bit of micromanaging here, guys. Give me a second. Really don't want to deal with. Eep! Slow and steady! Slow and steady! Crafting. Alright, so I should be able to munch on this. And this takes care of the infection, right? Please take care of the infection. Boom. Boom. There we go. Nice. All right. Natural healer achievement unlocked. Sweet. Okay, so I have. I really want to wear these, but they are so busted. Those are wet. I'm gonna drop those by the fire. Those are also wet. So I'm gonna wear these. Those are wet. Those are. Why is every. It's because I put it in the snow, isn't it? I put it in the snow. Oh, okay. Yep. All right. Actions, repair. I don't have the cloth that I need. I have no headgear anymore because, they took all of that. All right, actions, harvest. I wonder what they have in mind. If they do have something that'll quote unquote make us flip out, our fans flip out. I mean, it could be Nightwing. It could be the Damien game we heard rumors about. Or hell, it could be the rumored Superman game that we heard them working on. Apparently not me. No, apparently not me. Alright. Okay, I can move around a little bit. Cook this bad boy up. Cook this bad boy up. That's how you get oil. Oh, I like that. I like that. I was wondering how we got oil. Because I started getting worried because all the torches require oil. That's how they do it. Oh, that's cool. I like that. That is actually really cool. I'm gonna do 2 liters. I think those rumors were squashed once Platinum released their version. Though I mean, I would like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles in Time game. I think that would be badass. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and I have, don't I? All right, are they wet? Let me check. Nope, not wet. Okay, they dry quick. If okay, I'll put it like this. I'm being very honest with this. If we ever got. And I am not joking. We ever got a Batman Beyond game from Rocksteady, you would probably hear me squeal like a girl. I love Batman Beyond. I really, really do. All right, kind of like that. I mean, squeal, not scream. squeal, there's a difference. Eesh. Repair. Thanks. Squeal, not scream. Again, there is a difference. Alright, we'll harvest. I really love the Batman Beyond series. Like, I really dug that. And I was actually bummed to hear the reason why they got rid of Batman Beyond is not that it wasn't doing well. In fact, it was actually doing phenomenally well. But they wanted Cartoon Network wanted people to work on Justice League. little bit. But basically, they were ramping up to get Justice League ready, prepped and ready, and then they needed more people to work on it, so they pulled more from Batman Beyond until eventually they just decided to cut Batman Beyond. That was it. That was all. All right, let's go ahead and make... Ooh. Well, we'll make a torch. Out of all the things I'm down on, it's cloth. Alright. It's a little too windy outside, so... Like a cat, we'll curl up near the guy. It was kind of like watching, like, if Peter Parker became Batman. At least for me, that's how it felt. Like, ah, this is... It's basically Peter Parker. Snarky Batman. Okay, I know... There is... I'm gonna push this stuff over to the fire a little bit more. That way I can see it. And then we'll get the supplies out of... the back, or outside. Cured leather. Nice! And... Okay, don't need. Gonna keep. Gonna drop. I'm gonna drop that for right now, because I'm not really gonna need it. At least not anytime soon. Lantern fuel. Don't plan on going and fishing. Or getting hurt. Hopefully. Knock on wood, I should say. How about that? Okay. Drop those. Drop that. All of that. Drop that. That. It's a lot of, like, little tiny things you gotta do in this game, I noticed. Yeah, we'll drop that. Drop the boots, drop the shirts.
I would drink almost anything about now.
Still wearing too much. Uh-huh. Drop that. Let's drop the rest of these. Could go with a little bit of that. Okay, do you not need extras? That's 5 kilograms! Holy crap, dude, that's heavy. Wow. Alright, we're gonna drop the, can opener. Hatchet? No, we're gonna keep it. We're gonna drop the pry bar. We'll keep the rifle on us. it's still too heavy. Oh, okay. I don't want to drop down in clothing because that just seems dumb. Oh god, I gotta drop down in something though. All right, we'll drop a little bit of the water. How about that? Okay. So anything I can drop to reduce the weight? Nope. I think that's it. All right. Put the bedroll down one more time. Got 4 more hours. You know, you're right. Actually, man, twigs are everywhere. I should just drop twigs. It's a lovely little pile I have here. I feel really, really proud of my little pile. Alright, go ahead and drop all. Drop that down to... Wow, that actually dropped quite a bit of weight. Thank you. Alright. Now I just gotta move food in here. Ow.
I need to drop something.
So much stuff. God, am I a pack rat. I don't try to be.
All this gear is slowing me down.
And the funny thing is, I don't do this in real life. I only do it in video games. Like, games have taught me, do this to survive, and you're good. Alright, let's drop this. Alright, for start fires, etc., liar, fuel. Fluids. What I have? Lamp oil. Okay. I do not need this. Alright. Drop. 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 Okay. Holy crap, we are ready. Oh. So, we have to head... We gotta head there. Alright. Let's get a move on. The funny thing is, we tried going there the first time, and just... I couldn't seem to figure out how to get up there. Like, for whatever reason... Could not think of it. Well, did you hear there was a rumor, web that Will Freddy would be, or Fredell, Freddy, would be, playing a live-action version of Batman Beyond? This is a years ago, but they were thinking about doing that, and then it just stopped. Okay. Gonna try to restrain myself from picking up twigs. So we got a lot of twigs. I keep having a bad habit of picking them up. Okay. See, the funny thing is, if it wasn't for going to this spot and checking it out, I could have... Well, no, it actually requires a black bear one, doesn't it? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I could totally repair his chest piece. Well, his jacket. There's the destroyed house. Character's getting a little hungry.
I could eat anything right now.
Let's see if I were to look. Okay, so the camp office is actually closest. So we'll go there, get the rest of the meat that we have outside, and the deer meat. Ooh, I forgot about the deer meat. I was kind of hoping there'd be an auto run button. It sounds lazy, but in a game like this, it kind of reminds me of a little bit of like an MMO where if I were to hit R, the guy just goes on auto mode. Like he'll just walk. Okay, there's the tracks. Ooh, careful. Careful, 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 careful. Alright, so we overshot it just a little bit. We'll head over here. That way, we have food. We got deer. I got wolf, but I'd rather have deer. Nice, and they do stay. Awesome. I'm loving that. I was a little worried that like an animal would come by, tear into the bag, get into the meat.
Slow me down.
Okay, so we have that. Take this. We'll put that right back. Deer, deer, deer. Okay, take the quarters of the wolf. There. How much wood do I have? Not a lot. Hang on. Table works.
I think my stomach is eating itself.
Oh my god, dude. Just relax. Just relax. All right, cook it up. Might have to head upstairs, grab a few books. Throw them into the fire. should have sworn I saw some. Ah, here we go. Fantastic. Throw that in. Have meats. You think that would be far more filling, but I guess deer, not that much. Go get up. Oh, please do not give me another blizzard. Damn it! Alright. Okay, I'm gonna peek my head outside and just see how dangerous it is. Might not be that bad. Actually, it's not that bad. Yeah, this is totally doable. Okay, so that's where we gotta get to. Wow, it's actually really pretty outside. Alright, let's do this. Now, a matter of trying to get up there. We tried looking for the entry point, but we couldn't find it. Well, we kind of gave up halfway. Willow, you're trying to get 2 million, aren't you? I see what you're doing. Friday the 13th, try to break it. You have crazy luck. You do realize that, right? Like, I remember for a month straight, you had issues with the Ankh-Bot. Now, not anymore. Take a little bit of this, so that in case we get a bit. Ah! Ah! Oh! God damn! Scared the crap out of me. Oh. Okay, I'm hoping that if I go up to the left, it'll somehow have like a little, like, lovely staircase of some kind working. Hopefully. Don't block me. Don't block me, game. Don't block me. Let me go up this. Don't fight me. You never know, you could try a lottery ticket and be like, Okay, it's right there. Okay. It's right there! It's right there! I see it! Let me jump! There it is! Woo! Okay. Wait, it's on the inside? Oh shit, I would never have realized that. Anyone getting, I mean, if this, this feels a little Firewatchy, right?
New arrival.
Anthony HB, thank you for the follow button. Welcome to the party, guys. Welcome to Anthony HB in the chat below. Spend them free, spend them random. Welcome to the Wade Raid! Man, I hope this is warm. It looks nice. Oh, wow. Okay, that draw distance is pretty damn good. Woo, it's so pretty. Before we go inside, is there, anything outside? Nope. Alright. Oh! Okay. Take the boots. What is- Cloth! Donnie, welcome back! Whetstone, nice. But- There's some fish, jerky. I don't know why that said fish.
Okay.
The text on the note, cheeky bastards. The text on this note, illegible note. Text on this note is largely unreadable. Okay. This message was meant for someone. Hopefully, they were able to decipher it. Unfortunately, there are a handful of recognizable landmarks and a bold arrow pointing to a large X. Can't you see I'm trying to have a moment here? Yay! It's a good moment! Pork and bean. Okay, we're here. Ooh, there's socks. I like socks. Okay, take the accelerant. Thing is, they're supposed to be... Oh. Requires Hank's lockbox key. Who the hell's Hank? Okay, there's a key. Ooh, wait, what is that? Ooh, rifle cartridge. Here. Nice. Okay, it won't let me get out of crouch. There we go. I'm stuck! Man, that gives you a clear shot of everything. This is great. So, okay, repair Jeremiah's coat. Find the lookout where Jeremiah left some skins drying. Am I dumb here? Okay, it's gotta be lowered, like, farther down? I don't see any skins that he was drying. Oh, shit! Reggie! Yo, hey, buddy, how you doing? Hank is a large migratory bird that preys on fish. Who also apparently has a lockbox. We don't ask Hank for the reason why. Hank is, and always is. Sorry, just yeah. Good job on the going from left to right, by the way. Where's... Okay, somewhere there's bear hide that's being cured. And if it's not up there, it's somewhere around here. Ow. Unless they expect me to go kill a bear. In which case, yeah, I tried that. That didn't work out really, really well. We died and then we restarted, so, yeah. That was a tough cookie. Wait, Brotherhood 2.0? Yep, that went over my head. Lurid! Yup! How you doing? It's funny, I know what leather looks like, but we've seen it on the ground. I didn't see any in the room on the ground now. Nothing's popping up. It's not on the railings. Oops. Try that again. Shut the door. There we go. Alright. It's a table. Oh! I thought that was a... Okay, I thought that was like a throw rug. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's my fault. That's my fault. That looked like a throw rug, in all honesty. Well, or Evil Within too, because apparently it's a monster that uses chains. So that's gonna be fun. Pork and beans, go ahead and cook that bad boy up real quick. Or eat it, I should say. Alright. Let's make our way back, guys. I wish I had Hank's key, but apparently he flew to the south. We can never get him back. Yep. Also, real quick, I wanna check something. Yeah, she's loaded with multiple shots, and she's ready to go, but yet somehow, when we went to fire on that wolf, it didn't work. And I'm a little worried by that. Alright, let's quickly make our way back to Jeremiah. Apparently very quickly. I do love when games allow for downward running. It's so rare to see it, but I do love when they get it right. Wait, when did you sprain your wrist? What? When'd you sprain your wrist? He didn't have any sprains. I didn't even hurt myself. Was that from sewing? Okay, I gotta ask, is it possible to sprain your wrist from sewing? That just seems... I don't even have words for that, like... Is that possible? I know it is in real life-ish, but... Wow. Is a project that John and Hank Green did on YouTube that they started every video with "Hello Hank, Hello John." So when John did an answering video's viewer's question, one of the questions he answered was "Who the F is Hank?" To which he said, "Hank is a general in the Confederate War during the American Civil War." That's included that question and an incorrect answer every time he's done answering. Okay, I can see that. Yep, no, we got the, we got credit. We got the wall text. Well, see, my grandmother is a professional sewer, so she does sewing all the time, and of course you can see that she'll get, like, a sprained wrist if she does too much needlework, right? But, I'm surprised they accounted for that in this game. There's a lot of little things in this game that are really, really cool. Even if it's just a stat, right? Like, it's like, oh yeah, no, you have that. Okay, but still, the fact that they added that in is just cool. I like it. It's a lot that I love about this game. Okay, now I get the reference, Fleshy. It was more like you just had to do this. Like, nope. That's an open door. Things have to be said. Alright, let's see if I can get the, do we have enough weights to...
Starting to weigh me down.
Okay, do not... Can I get at least a little bit... Oh, no. Oh. I want the deer, but... Nope. Okay. Well, I mean, at least we have it in a refrigerated unit. It's safe, it's secure. That way, there's a little thing. You get a little bit of food off on the side here, which is great. I love it. That's one of the reasons why I love Metro so much, is there's a lot of attention to detail that you just don't normally see in video games. Alright, we'll head back to Jeremiah. Which leaves the last bit, which is hunting. We have already hunted. I wonder if it'll acknowledge that. Because we've already taken out a deer. What, because I'm sprained? Oh, yeah, you're right. Look at that. And it's going down because he's getting sleepy. Don't you go unconscious on me again. Don't you dare.
Just need to close my eyes.
Just take the run down a little bit. I'm gonna guess that the majority of this episode's gonna be killing the bear. Like, that's the focal point. I mean, we're supposed to find our companion, but I don't think we're gonna see her in this episode unless the intro to this episode gave away spoilers. Because you see her, but I don't know if that's just, hey, she's still around. Versus maybe flashbacks, that sort of thing. Minda, have you beat this yet? Out of curiosity, the episode 2? See, that's what I'm thinking too, is it feels like it's building up to that point, right? That's what I thought, yes. you have not played The Long Dark yet. Okay. There's a lot of games that came out this year. But this in particular, if you have any interest in survival games, like, this is top-notch, like, insta-buy. Fleshy cheeky little bastard. I intentionally ignored them, actually. We're on the cusp of... losing our run, so I didn't want to jeopardize that. And he's almost on, basically, him getting tired to the point where he's at now, we're going to lose our run here any second, I feel like. And yes, I'm not really, I mean, I don't like mushrooms on my pizza, nor do I like thunder on my pizza. But that's neither here nor there. I also don't like screaming in my cup of coffees, so also not a thing.
My energy is just disappearing.
And there goes our run. I gotta admit, can you imagine, like, every year you come out to your cabin, your hunting cabin right here? It's so quaint. It's so nice. Like, look at that. You wake up. You have that as your backdrop. Or, like, you go to bed and you have that. Ah. Be so nice. Alright, almost there. Gotta get up and around, in, and then huddle. What was that? Sounded like wood cracking. Yeah, that. Was that a gun going off? Yeah, that noise. Actually, he's roasty toasty right now. It's just he's gonna fall asleep here in a second, and we gotta get in, otherwise he's just gonna conk out. I don't know if it's possible to pass out from exhaustion. I'm betting it is. Brought your damn jacket. I got your coat, good as new. Good enough, anyway. Harsh. Jerk. All right. Sleep 8 hours. Good full sleep. That way we are ready and we are waking up into a blizzard. Damn it! That sound will be the death of me. Oh, shit. Aurora Borealis? That seems soon, almost. Okay, I'm gonna take a look outside. Yo!
I'm gonna die.
Wait, did I just... Oh no! Oh god! I ate it raw by accident. I wasn't paying attention. I thought I cooked it. Oh! Alright, there's medication in here somewhere. Somewhere. Oh god. That's purification. That's a water bottle.
Too heavy.
Oh god. Okay, well, we gotta go through all... Hang on, is it the second pile? Oh, yeah, no, there it is. Antibiotics. There we go. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna eat. That's the cooked one. Okay, that's right. The fire stopped working, and so I guess it didn't cook the rest of it. Yeah, okay. Damn right. Damn right. I mean, I guess a smart man would, you know, separate this like he should, but then again, it's fine. It's okay. Ooh, that's kicking up. Worn woolly socks.